Good day, everyone. Today's Thursday, October the 22nd. The wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life in Christ Jesus our Lord, we read in Romans today. A man interviewed for two jobs was offered both. Now he had to make his choice. Both companies offered warm working conditions. The first company is called Sin Incorporated. Job responsibilities for the first few years feature variable hours with lots of working from home. Pay for the early part of his career is in the form of a great deal of pleasure. Pay in future years is back-ended lump sum payments of guilt, self-hatred, and shame. At first, the boss is lenient, but later will be a stern taskmaster. The retirement package features grinding of teeth without dental coverage and eternal damnation. The second company is named Righteousness. Job responsibilities for the entire career feature much labor in the field. Travels required, sometimes without lodging, and often without a travel allowance. Future years will feature large increases in responsibility and the expectations of ever-increasing productivity. So much discipline is involved that the employees are actually called disciples. Nonetheless, employee morale is very high, even overflowing with love and joy. The boss seems like a hard man, but is tender and forgiving toward employees who regret their mistakes. The company's retirement package features endless joy and bliss in heaven. Which job offer do you think the man will accept? Which one would you choose? Let us pray. Father, I offer myself as a servant of righteousness, not of sin. Use me as a laborer for you in your harvest. Amen. Take care, everyone, and have a great Thursday.